Clandestine meetings, stolen glances, subtle touches. Don't you think I was too young to be masculine?
Listen, I'm your teacher. It's my job. Besides, I see potential in you.
If you cannot rely on your classmates, meron naman ako. So, don't hesitate to ask for help when you need it, okay?
Yes, sir.
Alam mo ba? Nakita ko si Soleil.
May kasamang lalaki.
Soleil? Oo.
May ko sugar daddy niya yun. Ano kasi meron siyang kwan? Ano yan? Yung gintong relo?
Itong relo? Wait, hold on.
Parang familiar.
Nakilala ka.
Parang sa classroom? Wala. I think may nakita ako nakasakot ng gintong relo. Sa classroom?
Hmm. Having a bad day, so?
Sorry.
Well, there's always the guidance office if you want someone to talk to. Besides, this is your teacher.
Sabihin sa akin.
Ano pong ibig mo sabihin?
Huwag ka nang magsinungaling. Tumawag na yung school. Your advisor told me everything. Ang ganda-ganda ng pamumuhay mo dito sa amin. I sent you to a prestigious school. Anong pinaggagawa mo? Ang pababago ng grades mo? Pinakita na sa akin eh!
Sorry, Dad. Ganito po kasi yun eh. Hindi niyo po naiintindihan.
Alam mo naman ako. So, pagsabihan mo lang naman ako, maiintindihan ko. Your mother did not die for this!
Ano po kasi ganito po yun.
Anong ganito? Explain mo lang ng mabuti, please lang!
Dad, sorry po. Ginagawa ko lang po. Sorry.
Isa pa! Explain mo lang ng mabuti sa akin! Alam mo, nauubos pasensya ka sa'yo eh! Tapusin na kaya natin tong conversation na to! Go to your room! Ayoko na!
As the day passed by, we started hanging out with each other. We began to become close. Too close.
Bumabags, ko na mamatay. Sana mamatay na ako bukas. Mhm. Since kinahingaan ko, gusto ko na matulog. Ganon.
Bukas.
Sana matangos tayo.
Ako na niya eh.
Soleil, don't hide it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
And you wonder why Amara and Celine picks on you. na itago. Alam ko na yung totoo.
Natakot mo na ako.
Bakit? Natakot ko ba nung siya yung malapit sa'yo?
Oh my God, I knew it. Sabi ko na nga ba eh, it's that cute and surreal.
Ito mo si Soleil kanina?
Nakakainis nga eh.
Lagi na lang tayo ginagroup ni Sir Don.
Pwede namang nung isa lang, dyan yung kagrupo niya.
Yung individual na lang. Star of the day. Alam mo, bagay talaga kayo ni Soleil. Maliban sa wala kayong ambag, hindi nyo rin talaga alam kung paano maging disente.
So what? Why do you care?
I have all the proof right here. Seriously, Alfonso. That Soleil you're into?
You don't, Soleil. Stop being such a bully. Her constant need of patience is not funny anymore.
So, hero ka na niya.
You know what? If I were you, I couldn't do more than a group.
Fine. Only because you're the president. No? If I were you, I'd really look into Toledo.
And what I say to you is, your responsibilities are supposed to be elsewhere, not on me.
Now, why exactly did you call me here?
I just wanted to show you something. Remember this? I just wanted to figure out what would happen if I spread this to the internet, and especially the principal would know what it is.
You wouldn't do that.
Now, what makes you think I wouldn't?
You wouldn't really do this to Soleil?
No.
I just wanted to see what would be the look on your faces if that were to happen.
Now tell me, what do you want?
Nothing much. I just want you to get away from my sight. Never be back here again. Don't get involved with her. Pretty easy, right? And if you break those, you know the consequences for yourself. Choose wisely.
Right on time, ma'am. Mentally, this is Miss Acuzar, my student. I've been referring to.
Okay, so hello, Miss Acuzar. You've been referred to me by your teacher. And don't worry, huh? You're not in trouble. This is just a small talk, okay?
Yes, mentally. please write your list with Helby like I do, okay? Don't worry, she's her counselor after all.
Ma'am, I'll leave her to you.
Yes, sir.
Okay, Miss Acuzar, you can talk to your counselor.
It's okay, Miss Acuzar. Hindi ako nalalain ng tao ka.
Okay, here. Breathe in. And breathe out. Rainer? So, Sir Bennett mentioned something about you, and I know that it's very hard to come here, and I really admire your courage. So, Miss Acuzar, can I trust you to tell me what's happening?
Who did? Miss Acuzar, this is a very serious problem.
Sorry to tell you now. I didn't know it would lead to this.
Is it a friend? A classmate? A stranger?
Miss Acuzar, please, I need you to tell me who's behind this.
Alfonso.
I know you're the one who posted the video.
Satisfied now?
This wasn't the outcome I wanted.
Congrats! She's officially dropped.
Don't put all the blame on me. You know, you're also part of it.
I know.
Something instead of letting her go through this.
If only I had done something differently.